The queen triggerfish is a marine fish that is primarily found in the tropical and subtropical waters of the Atlantic Ocean. However, the range of these fish in the western Atlantic extends from Canada to Brazil, and in the eastern Atlantic, they range from the Azores to southern Angola. They are found over rocky and coral reefs and adjacent sandy habitats down to 900 feet deep. They feed on a wide range of prey, such as mollusks, echinoderms, other invertebrates, and small fish. They are especially fond of long-spined sea urchins. When a queen triggerfish locates an urchin, it will use its teeth to bite down on one of the urchin's spines and lift it off the seafloor. The fish will turn the urchin, exposing its more vulnerable underside before attacking. They use their robust jaws and strong teeth to break the hard parts of their prey. Queen triggerfish can grow up to 24 inches long. They are greenish or bluish-gray on their back and orange-yellow on the lower part of their head and abdomen. There are bright blue lines near their mouth and eyes and outlining their fins. Queen triggerfish breed throughout the year. They are nesting benthic spawners. They invest substantial energy into territorial defense, building and maintaining nests, and caring for fertilized eggs. Nests are built in the sand by moving their fins rapidly or by creating a current by using their mouth to blow water near the bottom to create sand bowls. The eggs are released into these bowls after a courtship ritual. The nest is defended by the mating pair. When guarding their eggs, they will aggressively chase and bite intruders. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.